celebrating here. We're getting
of course you know.
there's something happening every day. Yeah. It's a microwave.
So Kylie's here with three things you made in the microwave.
Right. And these are different snacks that would be great for a holiday gathering or to give to neighbors or coworkers for gifts. A lot of people do cookie trays, so this is a little more unique. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna start with the one that's most involved, and that is these toasted brown butter rosemary nuts. And so they start out with, you're gonna wanna get unsalted, unroasted nuts. Okay. And the reason is because you're gonna season them yourself and toast them in the oven. So we start out with this brown butter. Do you smell that?
Yes, brown butter is so good.
It is so good, and it's really popular nowadays. A lot of people make it on the stove, but it's just as easy to make it in the microwave. You're just going to take 3 tablespoons of butter, microwave it for 2 minutes, and then continue to microwave it in 30-second bursts, stirring and checking on it to make sure it doesn't burn. And so this ended up taking me about 5 minutes to get this coloring.
I wanna say
it is imperative that you use a large like glass or microwave safe bowl. Don't use Tupperware, it will explode.
Okay.
You'll have a butter
mess.
How
do you know this? Did something happen?
Are you getting new Tupperware for Christmas?
And then also, as you can see, I have that top that I like to put on when I microwave so it doesn't explode everywhere.
This will save you a lot of cleanup time.
Right. And so anyway, then we're going to mix our rosemary right after it comes out of the microwave. Aren't those phenomenal?
Yeah.
Mix the rosemary with the brown butter. And then we have seasonings. We have brown sugar. So it's a little sweet and spicy situation. Mm. Brown sugar, cayenne, cumin, salt and pepper, and then that gets mixed up, and then you slowly add your nuts to this, and then you just mix it up, and then once those are mixed up, you're toasting the nuts in the oven in these seasonings, and you're going to do that for 3 minutes, but I want you to and then I want you to stir it though after every 30 seconds so you get an even toast
on
your nuts. Doesn't
it?
Yeah, it's really kind of surprising.
How good did your house
smell after this? Oh, so good.
Oh,
and it smelled especially good after this chai spiced granola. That's kind of a fun, unique gift to give too. Oh, so what I did was I toasted, get rolled oats, the bigger oats. I toasted that in the oven, microwave oven, for 2 minutes. And then I just added cinnamon, brown sugar. You'll see nuts in there, coconut oil, vanilla extract, allspice, cardamom, and then cloves. And good tip is you can, since these are kind of obscure seasonings that you may not use the rest of the year, buy them in the bulk section. It'll cost you like 30 cents.
What do you mean? Like
Whole Foods has a bulk section. Yeah. I'm sure. I think Fresh Thyme does well. Just put them in the little baggie. I have a little baggie example over there. It's a lot cheaper that way. And yeah, that stuff's really tasty.
I've always made
too.
Granola in the oven.
Right,
like
and you can make
oven,
it in the microwave. You know, I would have made it in the oven too, but guess what? My challenge was the microwave
it's the
oven.
Microwave
and it
day.
Worked just as well. Yeah, and then the last thing I have here is white chocolate peppermint popcorn. Oh. You're going to start with 2 bags of microwave popcorn. If you don't want to do them in the bags, it's about 24 cups popcorn. And then you're going to first, you're going to take some candy canes. Mm-hmm. Crush them with your rolling pin so you have candy cane powder here, and then you're gonna melt your white chocolate. This is 12 ounces. Drizzle that over your popcorn. Drizzle the candy cane powder over the popcorn. Let the hot white chocolate harden, and then you have white chocolate peppermint.
That's it. Okay.
That's it. That's all there is to that one.
So you make the popcorn, then you take it out, you put everything on it, and it sits
And then it sits there. Yeah.
Awesome.
Right.
That's perfect.
I love this. Christmas movie, cold at night. That
right.
Sounds really good.
And if you want to pack, this is kind of a nice idea. You can put it in mason jars to give to friends. Also, those decorative baggies are everywhere this time of year. So lots of great options.
Kylee, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I love these ideas. I can't wait to try some of this. All right, and stay with us. We've got much more ahead for you in our next half hour.
And don't forget, you can go to fox59.com and check out Kylee's Kitchen for all the recipes.